Coraline rehearsal recording for the Petite Messe Solennelle by Rossini. Soprano. On this recording, the soprano part is represented by a flute sound. Here's a short example. That's the end of the example. But remember, you can use your stereo balance control to further enhance or diminish your own vocal line. Although we hint at tempi and dynamics on this recording, we've generally kept these fairly neutral, as they'll be at the discretion of your conductor. As you progress through the music, you'll be given verbal signposts to help you know exactly where you are. These will correspond with the rehearsal figures, as shown in the score. Please remember that this recording contains copyright material and that it's illegal to allow any part of it to be copied. Here, then, is the Messe Solennelle. There are 8 bars of introduction before the tenor and bass entries at figure 1. Figure 2. And thank you. Figure 3. And Figure 4. Movement number 2, the Gloria. We'll bring you in at figure 5, as the preceding bar is silent. Figure 5. There now follows a passage for soloists, so we'll jump on to where the chorus basses come back in with Adoramus Te.